in your own war. It takes courage to fight in someone else's war.